What? Wait, what now? What do you want?
It's coming together. Yes. But there will always be doubters.
Alright, what's this? Sweet. Alright, what now? I've got two left. I'll choose this one. I can't. What do you want me to do? Hello? Anyone? Maybe a hint would help? At regular Eve's garden in Poseidon Plaza. Where's that? Fleet Hall, I was there. Rapture Records, I was in there, I got trapped. Poseidon. Sinclair Spirits, no. Wait, what am I looking for? Kill Hector Rodriguez. In Poseidon Plot. Oh, I was just... Alright, okay. I see how this all works. I go back there. Anyway. Well, no. This... That's just not fair. That's just not fair at all. Okay, Oh. Alright. Look, hey bird. Hey man. Come here. He's not gonna like that, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna bring him back here. Well, there's my little present. $200 Adam, Hypnotize, First Aid 4. Alright, whatever, let's go. Okay. How do you like RPGs? On your honest opinion, where are you? Okay, there he is. So, on your honest opinion, how do you find the rocket-propelled grenade that I have prepared for you today? Like, does it, you know, bode well with your body? Where are you going? Okay, run. See that it stumbles him. Yeah. Oh, now we're playing a game. Oh, that's not fair. Yeah, come on. Not ready. There we go. Well, now I am no longer poor. I have like almost $300 now. Let's just do what we've got to do and find a little friend. Oh, I thought it was. You keep tricking me, little friend. I'm going to go to the casino. Go away, please. And another one. Alright, I'm not going to bother with them. I'm just going to avoid them at all costs. Sounds right? Right. He was in Eve's garden. Where's that? Frozen tunnel. Alright, I'm in Poseidon. Wait, where am I? Okay. Eve's garden. You know what? I don't know what that is. I'm just gonna walk around. Rapture Records, no.
Don't run!
No. Well. Oh, Eve's got it. Done. Okay. Oh, okay. Thank you. Oh, what, you serious? I'm gonna save the steel tube bolts for like someone a lot harder. All dancing for the win. Okay. Do I see what's his face here? Oh, is he like back in here? I guess.
I thought you had forgotten about poor Jasmine, but I am so glad you didn't.
And
I'm sorry for you, I didn't know Fontaine had something to do with it. What are you doing? No, don't please. I loved you, don't please, no.
She did. Oh, flashbacks. I was meant to scare me, but they didn't. I find Jin. Oh. Save V. Mediocre, let's just use auto. I use that. How smart am I? I just wasted it. Pregnancy. Uh-oh. Is that one meant to kill? Oh, I see. Oh, I know. Why can't I use it? Oh, look at that, I've actually run out. Okay, that's wrong. Leave me, please. Well, that seems to work. Decently enough. Yes. Liquid nitrogen, how about you just stop for a second, please? Alright, that's not hurting him. No, just... Alright, one more. There we go. Jeez, two incendiary bolts, all nice. Alright, there we go, got the photo. Jeez, I'm sick of being everyone's errand boy, and I've run out of Eve. Taking life as you go. You're not a mortal. No, I'm not.
You're an angel.
Why, thanks. I feel pleasured to be called that. Mm-hmm. Boom, let's put it there, alright? One more. What do you got for me this time?
What's that look? Judged by you, by anyone. Screw you. Screw all you fucking doubters. Here's what I say to all of you.
Yeah, so... Oh, shit. Alright. Bring it. I'm ready. Mostly ready. Alright, is that all? Really? Just four of them? I didn't mean in a literal sense to like intimidate you. I'm out of that ammo. Anti-personnel, please. Alright, one more. Oh, I'd like to see. There you are. Oh. Not easy enough. Alright. That's that. Any more? Okay. Ow. B. Yep. Don't go into a wall. I'm actually getting hurt by my own exploding corpses that I left in my wake. No more? Oh, we're not done. Okay. Now we're done. Are you serious? Oh. Close now. The labor pains can blur the judgment. Is this? What a ripoff! What an absolute ripoff. What's my job now? I have to, like, kill someone else? Cobb's corpse. And you're on the other over there. Well, ain't this just peachy? How many of these do I have left? Oh, that's still gone. I have two of these. Oh, where did I go? I'm not too sure where I go. Oh, I go up here. No, I'm wasting it. See? Oh. Well, that was actually easy enough. Said then done. Did I get it? Well, that was it. No elaborate thing, just waltz on in. And mosey on out. Fair enough.
I didn't touch her.
Hey! Dude. Just leave me alone. I feel like I'm walking on everything. Alright, let's go back. I'm just avoiding everything now. Nope. Alright. Only got 3 exploding bucks left. 5 of these, 6 of these. Well, I'm actually running out. Ain't that just peachy? Oh, he's bashing in. Oh, he's trying to find the little girl. That's not very nice. Ow. And added. Boom. And alas, you have your masterpiece. You done? You know, your little escapade of murder. And death.
Let me see it.
Okay, Frenchie. My God. I'm guessing I really do have to kill him. I might as well wait.
It's beautiful.
I'm ready.
You'll find your path to Ryan is now clear. Tell him Sanders said hello. Oh, yes. You may avail yourself upon one of my lesser works as a token of our time together. If you had become my one and true disciple, you might have been worthy of seeing inside the box of my most private news. But who knows if that man is yet even born.
Medical expert. With this, explanation... Yes?
Now, go.
What happened to you?
Okay. What? I actually don't have to kill him? Is serious? I can just go? Like, leave? Well, damn, ain't that a first. That was weird. Alright, that's the first time, like, an enemy's just not tried to kill me first thing. Let's go to Hephaestus. Anti-personnel, yes, you don't say. I figured that out just then. Stretch. Okay. What do we have here? I haven't seen what's his face in a while. Yeah, watch Atlas. Yourself.
Ryan Sturran. We best keep to our knitting. It's time to either run the table or go home empty. Ryan's got the genetic key to Rapture. We get that from him and we get out of this hellhole. We don't.
I feel like I was here before. Oh, he's right here? I have zero napalm. Try to get that. And... okay. Save the rest, yeah? So I'm going to...
I see Cohen's lost his touch.
The Ryan's... office. I don't know why that hurts so much, but he's dead, and that's all that matters. Oh, I'm still crouching! Actually, I'm gonna take a photo, because I don't know who you are. Your feet. But you're electrified. Why are you... oh, shit! Confused. How come you are electrified? Alright, oh wow. B. So that's the only one I have left of that. That. What about this? 5, 13, 2. Save these for something. Yep. Alright, sweet. We'll go to Napalm, since that's pretty cool. And with this, we'll stick to... ooh! Incendiary. Alright, we'll save that for later, but... that's pretty cool. Okay. Wait, why do I have to... alright. Oh, I actually have to wait for... see, I'm just preparing, because I know... that some weird shit's just gonna happen. By my luck. Pretty cool, Ryan. go crazy with power, eh?
You can taste it, can't you?
What?
Andrew Ryan.
Are you? Ew. Wait, who's that? What was that? Super strong. Ow. Yeah, I kinda wanna see what all this is about. Chemical thrower, I'll take that. And an Eve, about time. Alright, what's in here? Ah! Actually, I'm gonna hack you first thing. Because I didn't do it. Hack. And I'm gonna auto hack because I can't be bothered. Once again, alright, you're mine. Once and for all, and. Thanks, man. Automatic cat tool. So, not for nothing. Where'd that money go? Alright. Eve. I'll buy one of these and buy one of these. Oh, and I have no money. Okay. This has just $3. Oh, no. Hopefully it's not as bad as what I think. Bad as what I think. I just had my math. Just like, ugh. Don't even know what I'm saying. So, big office of Andrew Ryan. That's enough for me for this session. I'll see you guys next time.